What is love? Is there love at first sight? And what is the difference between love and infatuation?
Wow, that's a long question and a pretty difficult one at that. I think that's a question which our sages, seers, mystics, philosophers, writers, authors, novelists have been trying to answer for ages. So let me begin with, what is love? And I'm assuming we're talking here about human love, you know, loving another person. And what is love is actually the most searched phrase on Google. It just shows that everyone is trying to find out what is love. So when you're attracted towards somebody, is it love? Is it not love? What is it? What is this attraction? So in very simple terms, when we are attracted towards somebody, another person, and we are attracted to a degree that it becomes difficult to be away from that person or to live without that person, is love. And it is just a feeling, you can't really define it. So you have to feel it. You will know it when you are in love. If that person gets hurt, if that something happens to that person, then the concern you show, it may be greater than you have shown anybody else. And that would mean that you are in love. Now, however, infatuation is... Actually, all love begins with some sort of infatuation, right? The real difference between infatuation and love is the consistency of it and the time on it. So if you may have started with what we may have called an infatuation, but you are infatuated with that person long enough for a period of time and your passion is strong, it is love. It converts to love, or it becomes love from infatuation. But certain infatuation, of course, can be easily singled out, because that means you're not really in love with that person, but when you're in love with the idea of the person. To give an example, suppose you are in love with a movie star. So you don't really know that movie star, do you? You have never talked to him, you have never, met him. So how can you love someone you don't know, you haven't talked to, you don't know his habits, you don't know what they do? But you are in love with that idea because you know that person quite well through all you read about that person in the magazines, through the celebrity circuits, and then you watch him on television or on the big screen. So I can safely say you are infatuated with this person. And when you actually... Sometimes it may happen when you meet that person, all your dreams may come crashing down because he's exactly opposite of what you thought he would be. Or your image of him is in your mind. So that's infatuation. And whether there is love at first sight, I believe there is. You can, or you may have experienced it, or you may experience it one day. If you're open to that experience, you may walk into a room, and if that person is in that room, and you look at that person, and you would be as if you're struck by lightning, and you will feel goosebumps all over. And then you know that love at first sight does exist. And sometimes that can be a very strong love, because that connect which happens at a very psychic level, at a very, at a very intuitive level, is actually a very strong connect. And it can go on for years. And can remain with you for all times to come. But most of us usually, because discount that experience. Because we start analyzing it, over-analyzing it, that, it really did happen. Well, she's not that pretty, maybe she has this habit which is not that good. So was it really love at first sight? Did I really feel that attracted to her? And once we do that, then that whole experience is lost, and we are not, you know, tend to discount the whole thing, that it's not possible, love at first sight. But it is possible. And I would say that everyone should experience love. We experience love in many forms. Our parental love, of course, from the time we are born. Then we meet our siblings, whom we love, our friends. And finally, we meet a person we want to spend the rest of our life with, which is also love. But the biggest love of all is, of course, the divine love, when you love the divine, because the divine always loves you back and does not judge you at all. So I hope this answered your questions about what is love, and if, and what is the difference between infatuation and love, and if love at first sight is possible. If you have any more questions, or if you would like to leave a feedback, please do so on this page. Thank you for watching this video.